Okay, so this is Freeform64 here, and I'm back with another video. This one is going to be me just talking about some news that I got recently, actually today. And it's about the Xbox One Slim and possibly a new Xbox being announced at E3. So this has been revealed through FCC filings, and I got this on Windows Central here. So let me go ahead and give you a little bit of a rundown what it says here. So it says there's a lot of speculations that Microsoft could be launching a new and smaller version of the Xbox One at E3 2016 in June. Now, newly discovered filings by Microsoft and the Federal Communications Commission have added fuel to those rumors. There are also speculations the filings reveal plans to launch an all-new Xbox console. The FCC filings were first reported on the NeoGAF forums. The speculation begins with the fact that the FCC listed the current Xbox One wireless chip with the model number 1525. One of the two FCC filings, 1683, lists User Manual 1525 as one of its documents. The speculation is that since this new product uses an older user manual, it might indicate revised Xbox One that could be smaller than the current model. The other FCC filings, 1682, has the same wireless chip but doesn't have the same user manual listed in its documents. Some people have suggested this means Microsoft might be preparing to launch a new Xbox console. Of course, all of these speculations might be leading people to the wrong conclusion. So take these kinds of reports with a grain of salt. I don't know. Me personally, I would say that there's definitely going to be an Xbox One Slim coming out. I just think that it's a good idea to have a refreshed to give a good new look to your brand. Not saying that there's anything wrong with the Xbox One. To me personally, I like the Xbox One as it is. It's fine to me. It's a box. It sits in your counter. I don't care. It looks good. It looks fine to me. But as a company, as a business, having a refresh is just good for new consumers, because they're going to think it's something new. But at the same time, the people who adopted the console prior to the new one coming out won't feel like they're left out for some reason. And with that said, I don't really think that they're going to announce the new Xbox. But what they may do is give us an idea, a more concrete idea on what their plans are for a new Xbox. Because people were confused with what they announced prior, or with what Phil Spencer had announced or discussed. Excuse me, he discussed about, there being power upgrades to the Xbox console in the future, something like a phone. And some people are confused as to whether it's going to be like new hardware coming out as far as an entirely new console, or a new GPU attachment that would just give you an option, a base console with three different GPU upgrades that you can choose to purchase, on your own. And people were thinking that's going to be current generation. So I think that it would be good at E3 for Microsoft to go ahead and clear that up and just announce whether or not it's going to be something with this generation, which I don't believe it is. I think Phil Spencer made it pretty clear. And go ahead and announce that there's going to be a new console. And with this new console, you're going to have whatever. It's either going to be three different hardware that you can buy, or one piece of hardware with three upgrade options, which I think would be the better idea. I mean, it's just like buying a PC. You get a PC, you put in the GPU that you want. If you want, just moderate game, whatever you want to be able to play, any generic game, then you can just use what's on board. If you want to play something a bit more decent, a little bit heavier on 3D, you pop in a little moderate one. You want a little higher, you pop in a higher level one. You want the ultimate, you pop in something even, the highest that you can possibly get. Now, of course, with a computer, you're going to be upgrading more hardware, but obviously the Xbox, to keep it simplified, would have a base motherboard with a CPU that can handle those three, to whatever level that they allow you to get to. I think that'd be pretty simple and kind of awesome. I think people would like that. But having that announcement, I think is definitely in the realm of possibility. I'm not hoping for it, but again, like I said, I believe that there's going to be an announcement on the Xbox Slim, because it just makes sense. So anyway, those are my thoughts. Again, don't take this to the bank. So it's not facts, it's just what I'm thinking. But I would like to know what you guys think. What do you guys think that Microsoft is going to announce at E3? And do you think that what you saw here in this article, what was read here, had any validity to it? Let me know in the comments below. And I greatly appreciate it if you guys like the video and subscribe. And of course, share the video. It will really help me with my channel as I am just growing this channel. And I look forward to sharing more news and gameplay with you guys. In the meantime, keep it gaming, and I'll see you guys on the next PFG.